If you don't measure it, you can't improve it. Evaluation helps us know what works, how to improve what doesn't, and what to invest our time, money, and energy into. You know, the end goal of STEM gender equity programs is to create a diverse, gender-balanced STEM workforce to really tackle those big world issues. And with such important outcomes at stake, we really need to know if what we're doing is working.